My name is Ethel Murray. I'm a Gadigal. I come from a Gadigal tribe. That's on my father's side. And I'm half Gadigal and half Gadigal. And then I started taking up art. I've seen what my uncle has done. He works at artifacts and all that, makes shields and all that. That's my uncle, David Lawrence, which he all should know. So I followed on from there. So here I am today enjoying art and making things. The shields, they are mainly for the men, not the ladies. The ladies only carry the jawan, which we call the weaving baskets that you put around your head. And then the shields are mainly for the men. That's for their fighting, when they go out and sort things out, even when they're hunting. See all different shields that I've made, mainly done with ochre and coal, which we call the gillen. And the white one, yeah, that's the clay. You get a fetch from the ground or the river bank. Depending on the size that you want, depending on the how much material you got, like the clay, the colouring, to cover it. They're made from the milky pine. That's the bobadilla. We call it the bobadilla, the milky pine. We've got different shapes in our we've got to be careful not to use the diamond, because that's the Tully River side. That's the Gulungay side. So we've got to use from on our side and over the range. Put the colours under the... I put the big paper underneath the frames so I could follow the pattern, the outlining, and I had to use the black to cut out the colours so they don't mix in. More or less the blacks were the border lines, and then you see the different colours put together. So yeah, it took a long time to put together, but I made sure that I kept the black for the boundary lines. Then I remembered seeing that on the shield that my uncle and father did. The black has always got to be there for the boundary. Keep the colours away from touching each other. Father decided to do something, but he didn't get to finish it. Then my cousin gave me the paintings of his shield. I said, so I kept them there for a long time. She said, keep this, this belongs to your father. You might need them down the line. So yes, it came in handy. Yes, it did. So I've still got them. So I'll keep them there for my grandson now. So he should carry on.